The internet is discussing crane operators in a Chinese port. The girls are sitting in the office and operating the cranes remotely. Everything is controlled electronically, and you can monitor everything on the screen.